Good morning, Huskies. I'm Jamari, and I have your sports today. Congratulations to the girls lacrosse team on their win last night. Madison Rogers had 3 goals and 3 assists. Maddie O'Connor had 3 goals to lead the Huskies in a 22-5 win over East Ridge to advance to the Elite Eight. The softball team beat Oviedo 10-0. Way to go, team. The boys' volleyball action, Kaylin Woom with 11 kills to lead the Huskies in a 3-0 win over University to advance in the 1A D5 championship game tomorrow night at East River High School. The baseball team fell to New Samaran Beach 2-0 in the 6A D4 semifinal to finish the regular season at 18-8 overall. Remember, all sport tickets can be purchased on GoFan.co. That does it for sports. Now stay tuned for promos.
Students, listen up. If you took AP Macroeconomics during semester 1 and had Stansbury for class, please stop by room 2-221 to pick up review materials and your study cards for the AP exam on May 10th. There will be a study session after school on May 2nd and May 9th.
Yo, Huskies, your favorite sport is having a meeting this Friday. Yes, the chess club is meeting in 7226 this Friday. Come on in for some amazing games in chess.
The ASC department is selling graduation balloons. If you want a foil balloon, they will be $3, and if you want two, they will be $5. Another option is a latex for $1, or get 3 for $2. Contact Donna Farley for more information.
The class of 2027 is holding a food drive ending today to support the UCF food pantry. Non-perishable food items or personal care items such as toilet paper, toothbrushes, toothpaste, etc. can be dropped off in room 7210 or in the front office.
Attention NTHS seniors, cords must be purchased through My School Books by today. If you miss the deadline, you will not receive a cord.
Are you interested in helping the local community? If you want to learn how to become a leader, then the Oviedo Youth Advisory Council might be for you. The organization works directly with the mayor's office to solve the community problems such as cleanups, extra volunteers for community events, ACT workshops, and more. They have leadership positions available for the coming year, and you can get bright future hours while you participate. Click on the QR code on the screen to apply.
Elections are tomorrow through Friday for all Student Government Association positions. If you don't know how to vote, listen up. Go to your Class E campus page and you will find your ballot under the quizzes section.
So, defendability. Yeah, I can really depend on you. I'm playing bad, huh? I'll be in trouble. Yeah.
You're such a great player.
You too. Yeah, I could definitely depend on you.
I knew it was better than you.